Hey guys, what's up? So in this tutorial, I'm finally going to do a proper tutorial for this diamond flicker, which I taught last year as a short that went viral with 10 million views. But a lot of people seem to think that it was too hard. So I am now going to officially teach this model. So for this model, I used a 6-inch square of kami, but you could use a sheet of printer paper cut square. All right, so begin white side up and fold in half, but we're just going to fold an inch on this side and an inch on this side. So align the corners and just fold an inch here and align these two corners and fold an inch like that. And unfold, rotate, and now fold this corner so that it touches the crease. And we want the fold to originate at this corner, and we want the corner to land perfectly on that crease. So it's like this. Crease that sharply, unfold, and now fold this corner to the crease. And the fold originates at this corner, and fold all the way across. Unfold, rotate, and repeat on this side. There's the crease. And rotate 90 degrees, and now fold this flap up on this intersection point. So these creases and these creases should align. And make sure that it's even. And rotate and repeat. Now fold this edge so that it aligns with this crease. Fold the layers down so that they don't slide. And fold on this crease. And now fold this flap over. Rotate and fold this edge so that it aligns with this crease. Fold the layers together so they don't slide. And fold on the crease. And fold up like this. And now unfold this flap and fold this triangle up. Fold the layers down so they don't slide. And refold this flap. And now fold this triangle, unfold it, and open this pocket and refold it, slipping the corner inside the pocket. And crease it sharply. And there it is. Now to make it spin, hold it between the two fingers and you're going to blow right on the right side. Make sure that you're not squeezing too tightly, because if you squeeze too tightly, it's not gonna turn. And if you don't squeeze enough, then it'll just fly out of your hands. So just find the perfect amount so that it stays in your hand, but it still spins. And now to fly it, you can either flick it like that, or you can hold it like this and flick it like that. So it's like this and like that. Hope you're able to fold this and hope it flies super well, and I'll see you later.